life and light and power. We thank you for your presence as we have spoken of that truth this day. We pray that you will write these words of truth upon the hearts of your people and upon people in general, that they may become new people in blessing you and praising you from this day henceforward. In Jesus' precious name, amen.
If you have enjoyed this program and would like to learn more about our ministry, we would like to hear from you. Just write to Christ Gospel Broadcast, Post Office Box 786, Jeffersonville, Indiana, 47131, USA. That address again is Christ Gospel Broadcast, Post Office Box 786, Jeffersonville, Indiana, 47131, USA. You can also reach us on the internet at www.christgospel.org. Be sure to tune in again next week at the same time on this station for another Christ Gospel broadcast.
You have been listening to Bible Voice Broadcasting. You can reach us by mail by writing to Bible Voice Broadcasting, P.O. Box 95561, New Market, Ontario, Canada, L3Y8J8. Or you can email us at mail@bvbroadcasting.org. That's mail@bvbroadcasting.org. Thank you for listening.